But for whatever reasons, I might have to restart Steam because it is not wanting to launch Batman. Give me a second, guys. Yep, I'm going to relaunch Steam. Even Steam doesn't want me to stop playing Skyrim. All right, there's that. Oh, wow, that was loud. Jeez. Okay. Updating Steam. Okay, maybe that was a needed an update, I guess. I don't know. Is it going to launch or not? What's going on? Oh, there it goes. Oh, guys, yeah. The reason I turned it down to 480 is because I had a guest come into my stream the other day. I don't remember if they followed or not. But at any rate, they were saying that the stream was buffering for them pretty bad, and I only had it at 720. And 720 is generally like the standard for which you can stream for people all over the world. Well, for most part, people around the world to be able to see it and not buffer all the time. But it was buffering for them, and I just want to know if that is the case for you guys too, when I've been playing these. Is that going to go now? Looks like it is. Oh. Are we good? No? Yep. Hey, that's good. Okay. I can't do it. It's too scary for me. No, no. Too much. Too much. I can't do it. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to shoot. The worst part is, I knew this was coming. I just can't. Oh my god.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Golly. I can't do it. It scares me.
This will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
You're scared, I'm scared.
Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
You're braver than all of us then, because I can't. Oh my gosh. It scares the crap out of me.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Hey, that's Penguin.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Cobblepot. Ooh, Two-Face.
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
This game looks so good.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
That's the whole DC universe, though. I mean, there's the same enemies, but Scarecrow is not the enemy. Where do I want to go, though? Meet Commissioner Gordon by the bat signal on the GCPD roof. Yeah! Glide, hold space, dive bomb, I'm going left control.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
I can't watch scary movies at all. At all.
We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location.
Yeah, that's serious.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
They scare me to death. There's supposed to be a way where you can just let it keep flying you up.
Finally, got them belongs to the right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
No, please! This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the others. Brought the circus. Look out!
How do I counter? I missed it. No. There we go. Oh, right in the back.
Batman, I could use some help here.
I can't do him.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Yeah! Ooh. Oh, yeah. That looks good.
Oracle. I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oh.
Call off your men, Kim.
Go, Fosker 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Oh, left control to fire.
Need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
Target vehicle is at the clock tower.
Oh my gosh! I'm getting all kinds of turned around.
Suspect vehicle is in Chinatown. Batman's in pursuit. Target's approaching the Bank of Gotham.
Woo, this is a little... It says the fire black call.
If you lay a finger on me, they'll kill you.
F? Nope.
Somebody else.
Move Batmobile to integrity. Oh.
Stay back, freak.
That's what it was. How do I run?
You lay a finger on me!
There we go. Maybe.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Yeah, it's pretty crap. It's very, the driving is pretty crap.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oracle.
I know how it's gonna be when I was driving.
Sure.
It's hard to steer.
Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
That way? That way.
Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me.
There it is. You hold space.
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. My guest, I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke. Would you think I want him to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part.
Target's here! Batman!
That's messed up, man. Oh! Gunner stick shift? Yeah. You know, boy. What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream.
I got a taste of Scarecrow's fear gas once. I really, really don't want another one.
Alright. Wait a minute. Why'd I go in that way? I can't just go in the door? Oh, I gotta go up. That's why.
Toothpaste ain't forgetting what the bat did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback. And I want to be there to see it.
Review your security.
Ooh.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Dang! Spider-Man's Green Batman, get out of here! They're nuts!
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman?
Stick bug.
I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Oh, Ivy! Dang!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
You like Spider-Man better? Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Uno boy, what do you think? Batman or Spider-Man? To me, it's not even a contest. Dude, Scarecrow is super, super spooky, dude. I thought he was bad in the first one.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
Scandalous.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Dang!
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there.
That's right, Uno boy. Riddler, you're the man.
Poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan.
Supergirl's alright.
That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
Batman's number one, though. Matter of fact,
I believe that was the idea.
Batman is always number one.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Duh.
Will he ever learn?
I don't know. Will you? Batgirl.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
Why don't they just go to a different city?
What's wrong?
Oh, crap. These things already?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Hey, thanks for the follow, man.
Unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
The Joker is dead in this. Oh crap, I just WS the strife. Nice. Alright. How do I switch? Whoa, what's this? Oh crap! Yeah. I'm liking this. Oh my, how do I switch? Oh, that's it. Q. Oops. Whoa! Oh, well, there's another one. Yeah! I think I got it. Nah, he's not in this one. Yep. What do I need to do here? Oh, I need to park there. There we go.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
But yeah, the driving is pretty crap on this. Oh my gosh. Do I have to do this? Looks like I gotta do this.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
What do I do now? Oh, I see. Alright. He did. Coolest Batmobile. Heck yeah, he does. Do I need to hit number one? Oh. Oh, okay. I got it now.
Stage two. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
There actually used to be a Batman ride in Six Flags that was called Batman. It was a long time ago. I think I was in Six Flags. 9th grade? So we're talking, well, for me, a long time ago. At any rate, it was pretty cool. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, that's awesome!
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay. Oh crap. Was ready.
I need to power up the
second. Oh, I thought I did. Oh crap. Bike is cooler? Oh man, is that in this game?
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
This thing has the worst turning radius. Ho ho ho! Oh, snap. If I can stop missing, that'd be good. Ooh.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
World's fastest tractor.
I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow.
He's given us the keys to the whole city.
Oh! Oops.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
I haven't got that far in Borderlands 2, but it feels just... It doesn't turn, like, at all.
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that thing? Are you kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
He has a bat tank. That'd be awesome.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
You want a car like that? Me too, man. I'll take two.
Who taught you to drive?
Hey, girl. I'm just learning the console buttons. Come on now. Give me. Give me some slack. Give Badger slack. Badgers aren't meant to drive. Dang. Calm down, boys. It's just a girl in her underwear.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
I got some nice sweet rides in GTA 5.
Oh, good. Another cell.
When I start playing some more GTA 5 online, I'll show you guys what I got. That'll be GTA 5 online will be Saturday kind of things. Guys, there's 8 people in the stream. What is going on? It is good to see everyone. Thanks for stopping by, everyone. Oh, okay. Where do I need to go? Door over here.
Nobody's coming to help us, and the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way.
Crap! Did it say who I need to talk
to?
Probably Cash or something.
Being on this phone is costing lives, sir. This is time I don't have. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
There we go.
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
Whoop.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17.
Oh,
we've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seem freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping
it's
around.
It's tremendously
guy.
Faster.
Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
I bought the X-Proto... What is it called? X-80 Proto. It's the newest, fastest one.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on...
All right, Fly, man. Well, thanks for being here again, as always.
Good to hear.
I'm sure I'll see you... see you Thursday or...
I'm gonna join him when
I'm
done here.
If I am on tomorrow.
That son of a bitch. Fernandez.
Whoop. Mission select. Use the mission select screen to select the next target in Gotham City. When locating a new super villain or mission, they will automatically be added to the screen. Okay, with that icon. Case synopsis. Stop Scarecrow from detonating the fear toxin. Okay. Okay, so this is like main mission. And these are side missions. Oh my gosh, that's messed up. Pose mutilated body. That's terrible. Oh crap. Enigma. Alright. Since I'm only gonna do about a half hour longer for tonight, yeah, and I'm sorry guys. I have been streaming for about I think 8 hours. So I think my time's up at least for tonight. At least here in about 30 minutes. So I think what we're gonna do is we'll check out this part and we'll hold off on the main mission because that's gonna be my main driver is Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. That's what we're gonna be doing. It's this main missions, And side quests. I mean, this whole game is the thing. But we'll look at this, because I think this might only take about 30 minutes, maybe. We'll see.
Gordon,
I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay.
Never seen him up close before.
I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
That sucks.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends!
Have you done 8 hours with a wife and baby? I doubt it. Makes it a little more difficult.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucas, she's a little sluggish.
No doubt.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucas. It was good of you to stay behind.
Do you want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some
upgrades
ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bone. Have your fun. You are under my protection.
Oh, gosh.
To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety.
I'm always sleep deprived right now, man.
And when the dawn comes,
all the time.
I turn my gaze to the world.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
I see. There we go.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
Nothing else? Oh, I meant. Oh, wait. It's like a ring.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia.
Yeah, this Ophelia, like necro. This Alfred's not too bad.
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia,
his ex-wife.
All right, Una boy. Well, hey, man, I won't be on... If I'm on tomorrow, I'll only be for, like, 2 hours. Because tomorrow's my day off. But Thursday, Friday, Saturday, I'll be back on for quite a long time. I'm going to actually post my schedule tomorrow on the bottom of the page that you're looking at right now. It'll be there. So you know when I'm going to be streaming. But, dude, thanks for following. It's awesome that you came. I love it. So I will see you sometime later. All right, man? Take care. All right. Oh, now I got... Oh, that was it? That was all the part of the mission select? Jeez. All right. Find and stop the killer displaying bodies throughout Gotham. Okay, so that's something that can't really be done right away. I guess we'll be doing this.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Whoa, what the heck? It's glitched in there. Oh, that dude's nose is broke. If I get on at all, because tomorrow's my day off, if I get on at all, it'll be later in the night, probably like 10:30-ish, like an hour ago. And it'll probably be either Minecraft with my crew, or it'll be Hearthstone. That'll be one or the other. Wait, space. But I won't be streaming very long. Maybe 2 hours.
God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Alright, locate and rescue missing.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Wait, that ain't what I wanted. That's what I wanted.
The fire crew's in danger. I'm going to find them before it's too late.
Well, he was there. Did I miss something? Alright, good night, Kame.
I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing.
Thanks for coming by. And thanks for getting a new account. That's awesome, girl. Very, very cool.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
long to take out that car of his.
Where am I supposed to find these firefighters? Locating Bleak Island, Founders Island. Oh, there's just two right here. There's another person right here. Is this considered? I wish I had a map.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Maybe he'll know where the other one is. I don't know.
I'm worried about the others, Batman. I'm praying you get to them in time.
Oh, crap. I really don't know where to go, guys. Maybe if I investigate? I don't really know, guys. I might have to do a little research on this game.
Penguin and Two-Face working together? That's weird. I don't like it.
I don't know. You know what? Let's just end there. I think that's good for tonight. Just because I'm kind of stumped on like how I'm supposed to progress with this game, and I don't, like, I know obviously I can do the main mission, which is, you know, easy enough, right there. Because, like, you know, it tells me meet Oracle in the clock tower and stuff. But I don't know how to do this one right here. Like, he has to be around here somewhere, but I'm sure we'll kind of, like, once I know, like, what Bleak Island is and all that stuff, like, I know I'm on Bleak Island, but I don't know how to, like, see my map. So I kind of want to look over the controls and stuff like that, but I think we're good for right now. I mean, it's 11:40. This is a good time. All right, let me take this off. All right, so anyway, tomorrow, like I said, is my, it's my day off. So, don't really expect me until maybe 10:30 p.m. Eastern. That's when I will probably get on. Or if at all, I will keep you updated on my Twitter, bzrkbadger.com. What? I wish. bzrkbadger, @bzrkbadger. That's where I'll let you guys know if it's happening or not. I've been jamming through a lot lately, putting in a lot of hours, so I don't know. I'm not certain how I'll feel, but, if I'm feeling pretty good, which I usually am, we'll do that. But it just depends. Thursday, like I said, my wife and I tomorrow morning are hashing out the actual schedule and getting it set to what we're going to be doing. Right now, and I think what we're going to do is one day here soon, we're going to experiment with a morning time just to kind of see what it, how many, like, people are actually, you know, coming around and viewing and stuff like that, and just seeing if, like, morning time is a better time to get followers than, like, you know, afternoon, evening that I normally play into night. So, and by morning I mean like 10 p.m. versus like, you know, 1 o'clock when I start. But that Thursday we'll be coming back to this. We'll be jamming through this and I'll have it all figured out by then, at least what's going on and what I need to do properly to get the game kind of progressing. Other than that, so we'll have our schedule tomorrow, and I'll be posting it as soon as I can tomorrow too. I'll try to do it like around 11 in the morning or so. But yeah, we'll be doing this Thursday and Friday, and then I'm gonna put that stroll poll and get that done, and put a link into my Twitter so you guys can check it out and vote if you want me to continue to do this, or if you'd rather me go back over to Skyrim and do some of my side missions. Doesn't matter to me. Both are awesome. And then Saturday, of course, we are going to do more of our fun things. Just kind of like things we don't have to commit to. It's just doing a little bit of time and playing it. So, it could be Minecraft, GTA 5, Hearthstone, CSGO, those things right now. And it'll lead into other things like Rainbow Six. I know one of the followers wants me to do, which is fine. The Dragon Ball Z game, but that I was going to get the newest one, but that's in a month. And then what was the other one? Oh, Battlefront. I was going to do that as my main driver, but then I found out that it's only multiplayer, so I'm like, well, that kind of kills what I'm trying to do. So but that is still an option as well. I might make two polls, one for voting on the main driver, and then two, what kind of game you guys would like me to play on like a Saturday. And like I said, it doesn't have to be committed to that on Saturday too. Like, we could do like GTA 5 online for 3-4 hours, and then from there we can jump over to Minecraft or whatever. So we're going to figure it out. We're just kind of doing little stuff at a time, and just kind of playing around, see how it goes. So I think that's it for tonight, guys. It was awesome playing with you guys. The chat, like, exploded tonight, which was great. I don't think there was, like, I think I might have had an hour of, like, no chatting. That's crazy. So, it's been good. I'm glad we're kind of building up and stuff. And, you know, it's been nice. It's been really wonderful just, like, talking to people. And, you know, we saw some new faces today. That's great. You know, and that is really good. If you guys can, if we want to keep doing this where we have lots of conversations and chat and stuff like that, help me, give me some shout outs to anyone on social media, whatever, directing them here. I'm actually going to be setting up a command through Moobot where basically you guys will be able to type, do the command, and basically it'll send you to a link where you literally can click it and it'll send you right to your Twitter, right with a pre-made message I have already made for you. You just gotta go tweet, and it'll tweet out, and it'll basically be like, hey, BZRK Badger's live, go here, whatever, fun streaming Batman Arkham Knight, whatever. So, I gotta do a little more research on that, how to get that exactly to do it. Who was telling me about the notifications, maybe it was Stan. Dragon, if you're still there, maybe it was you. Hopefully you're still here. I wanted to look into that, and I forgot to frickin' write it down. It looks like it doesn't appear that you are still here. Okay, well, I'll have to get it from you, from another time. Or maybe I can just roll back into the chat. Okay. At any rate, I'm gonna try to find that out so I can check out, maybe there's a better way to get my notifications than through Twitch alerts, because it obviously either... It worked that time, though, when Unoboy joined, or followed, rather. It worked for him, so I don't know. But then again, my gift didn't work. So, I don't know. One of those things, I guess, I gotta just kind of look at and stuff. But other than that, I think we had a good night. Unfortunately... We didn't, the other Badger, UW Badger, didn't come on so that we could test the links, because he always likes to seem to test links. I did see that, for the most part, Moobot did great. You guys were allowed to, you was able to use whatever kind of language you wanted to, and it didn't ban it. Only had a hiccup there with caps, and that was just because I made it a little bit too short. So I expanded it, and there's been no problem. So, okay, guys, that's enough for tonight. Thank you as always. Shout outs always to Twitch and to YouTube for always allowing me to put these platforms out. I always appreciate it. I hope that we can become partners very shortly. And continue on with this relationship. It's awesome. It's fun. Guys, thank you for the community. I love you guys. You guys are just awesome. Terrific. It's always good to talk to you guys. I hope that it just keeps growing, become bigger, and just because it's a lot of fun. We finished Skyrim together. Some of us who's even, who came even prior to that and, when I started Grand Theft Auto 5. And now we finished Skyrim, and now we're working on Arkham Knight. So it's kind of cool just seeing our how the channel's progressing, how we're moving forward, and all the games that we're getting through. So it's cool. Maybe in the future we'll be able to do some console games too. And I think eventually I want to do some retro games too. I think that might be a Saturday thing too. I think I want to play Half-Life just to kind of go back to some old junk stuff that that's where I started. It was, and I don't know. We'll see. But anyway, guys, that's Badger for tonight. It is almost 12 a.m. in the morning, and it's always good. So I will see you definitely Thursday, but maybe for a couple hours tomorrow. So, all right, guys, you take care. Keep safe. Love yous. Bye-bye. Boop.